South Pasadena's police department failed to solve more than 80% of the crimes reported in 2018. That's the conclusion of the city's annual report. Of the 608 crimes committed in 2018, 511 remain unsolved. This is due in part to vans and pavilions being such a short distance away from the metro. Thieves will hop off the train, run in or out of vans and pavilions, and head back to the train, all in a matter of minutes. Officers are forced to make a decision. Head straight to vans or pavilions, or try to catch the thief on the run at the train station. Many times, however, thieves are able to slip by unnoticed as they make it onto the train. More than 80 thefts occurred from items taken from unlocked vehicles. Hundreds of cars are parked along the side of South Pasadena's busy streets, and people often forget to lock their doors. Of the 78 homes burglarized, only 12 had installed alarms, and about half of those were not set. Residents have alarm systems, but they don't actually set them. Don't make it easy for a burglar to make you their next victim.